People are starting to lose hope, and I don't blame them. They know the growers have broken the strike with the illegal workers. And the sweetheart deal with the Teamsters. We can't ask them to keep going when they see people working in the fields. We have to take the next step.
You're too weak.
We have no laws to protect us here. With the boycott, there are no laws to stop us. This is the moment, Cesar. This is what we came here to do.